about the worst thing you can do with your Russian tortoises is keep them on a one-to-one male-to-female ratio. As you can tell here, one is obviously a female. That's Gail coming towards us, and Lewis there. But he will not leave her alone, so he's going in the hibernation box, so stay tuned.